Oops. Welcome back, everybody. Shit. Yeah, we're back on that Days Gone completion grind. Getting closer and closer. We need to complete each episode. Only a couple more left from, I guess. So, should be good to go soon. I'm probably gonna get World War Z soon as well. It's gonna be dope. What am I looking for? I am looking for I believe we finished off at Lost Lake last time, so there's three sections left. There's Iron Butte, and then, okay, where are we? At Diamond Lake. Oh yeah, we're pretty close to let's go to the kitchen.
That's it for now.
Ooh, that's even closer. Okay. I should be okay. Let's see here. So Lost Lake is complete. Iron Butte. Yes, that's where we're gonna go next. So we're gonna start off by okay, our gas tank is full. Perfect. Fast travel item. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, that's a bullshit lie. I know there's more than that on there. Oh, maybe not. But I feel like there is. Oh yeah, there's two Nero. It's probably not even telling me the one that I need. It's saying it's 14, and no, I have 14. I'm looking for 13. And fucking 50. And it says the one is actually right here, too. Right down here. I think I need. What the fuck? I didn't want to pick the gun up.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, I feel like. And then there's four characters, and it says there's one. So I need to find something that's more up to date. I need two more characters. It's only showing me one. I need one more intel. It's showing me one, but it's probably the wrong one. It's showing no tourisms, no sermons. Oops. Okay, so there's the early one. The back of Cloverdale.
Sniper on the road. Oh, God damn it.
There's supposed to be oh, thank God.
Need scrap. Can use this. Damn it, Screamer. Rent-a-cop Jim. Yeah, fuck you and your...
Oh, shit! Okay, yeah, sure. Number three, silly. Four will be in one of the laboratory rooms in the main building. Taking in the study after taking the mission in the game. Okay. Three, fuck. Can I drive this? No. Damn it. That'd have been great. Oh, yeah.
For taking this photo.
Okay, so that should be all characters. Sweet. Oh, he's still. I can just grab those. Because 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I have all those uncovered already. Fuck, it's not showing me anything else, though. While is that even okay? I need to look for different one while I go and get these markers. And that actually shows me where the shit that I need is. Wrong side. Thankfully she didn't knock me off my bike that time.
Huh, that's interesting.
Let's see. Let's try this one. Okay, now here. Last trap here. Okay, I see. I have one euro. Numbers am I missing again? 50 and 14. So let's see. Number 14 is. No fucking clue. Iron Butte. East of Iron Butte at the tunnel. The Rogue Tunnel Narrow Checkpoint. So where I am? Ah. Cool. Okay. Okay, we're up here. Must have missed it. I was pretty sure I got all this stuff in here. says 14 is here, so.
Good.
Probably forgot about the other building. Med kit. Oh, it's not. Oh, it's supposed to be right here. I already have that one, so this is probably the wrong fucking number. Ah, yes, it is the wrong number. I'm looking for 13, not 14. Dirt. What? Where is that? Oh, that's an Iron Butte. Okay, yeah, that's the one. 13. So 13 is. Jump over the crash site near. Crash site. I think that would be right here then. I'm pretty sure you have to jump this way and then jump this way. Yeah. Okay, we'll go there. How much fuel do I got? We'll head to the gas station for fast travel anywhere.
Big cat.
Remember this very well. There's the jump. There's the path. And I hope I don't hit any of them.
Oh shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
There it is. Do your little dog circle. Good job. Sweet, success. Okay, so that's all the Nero. Alright, Butte. We need to find tourism collectibles, though. So let's see if this site has good tourism. Tourism. Oh goodness. Oh, whoa, there's a thing, my location? That would be way easier. Please, let me do that, so I can just find all the Iron Butte shit, and find all that shit. Okay, well, let's go back. Oh yeah, that's a tunnel, eh? Yeah, fuck it, we'll go here. All collectibles by Iron Butte, yes. 1, 2. Why does it only show 2? Oh, Nero Intel, 2, 1, 2. I got you. Historical markers, okay. Characters, okay, I like that. Even though I have all the characters, yeah. Okay, so let's go down to tourism. There it is, 1, 2, 3, nice. Okay, there's the right amount of numbers and they're pretty easy to find. So, let's see here. If we can match it up. Go here first. Go here, here, here. And then here, and then there's a tourism thing. Ooh, does it see which numbers they are, though? Yes, they do. Okay. We're good. We're good. Iron Butte would be done right away. He's coming. Oh fuck, is it bad? That's why it was so fast. Do your dog circle beacon? Good job. Good boy. This is a sermon around here. I don't have to come back for this one.
Yeah, meat.
There it is.
You have nowhere to turn. No one to trust. You're lost.
Yeah, okay. So it's not Carlos, it's Jesse. Goddamn Williamson. I'm sorry. Okay, I am sorry, but this is still all bullshit.
Let's go pick up this berry, because I don't think I have this berry type that. I only have one herbology, and I just picked up that thing, and it was that. So, golden career. Dun, dun, dun. There's 2 out of 4. Sweet! Okay, so if I see a mushroom, I'm definitely gonna pick that up, and then I'll just, I guess, hit up every other thing other than trees. Oh, there's a mushroom. So let's pick that up. That's gonna be new. Scaly hedgehog. No. Oh, because I'm technically. No, I'm in Iron Butte. Oh, because it's not a regional thing, I guess. That's pretty lame. The next one is over here. Okay. I don't want to lose track of. This is new. Yeah? No. Fuck. Fuck it. Oh, shit! These motherfuckers. Get up, Deacon. Get up, Deacon. See it at the last second, but then by then it's too late. Hey, if my bike is fucked, I might be able to get that trophy. Yes! Here we go.
Can fix this.
All 10 scrap, right? No, it's only five. That's right. Work. Shit. I think I need five more, two more scraps, actually. I need to put on two more scraps, and then I need to find those three rock cairns for the trove, for the plat. Shit, man. Okay.
At last. I never knew that.
Yes, I glitched out the motor of my bike. Good. Now it's completely quiet. Until I get back on it now. Oh, hey, look at that. Boom! Two left. I think I know where one is. I think I gotta go all the way back to... here. This area. I think I had to... do this stupid jump here, or... yeah, there's some jump here, here, and then, yeah, something like that in that area I gotta go to. I think that's where it was. That's where one of them was, anyways. Okay. Then here. Think I'll die? I don't think I'll die. Probably get hurt, but... ah, okay. No, that's gonna make it a little bit easier to get down. Okay. Now the easy way. Not hitting a tree, that's by doing that.
That's kind of interesting.
Yeah, it is. Okay, so... for the... what am I looking for? Taurus mounts, right? I am looking for number... I have number 25. So I need 27, 28. Oh! Taurism is all the way back at the lab. Damn it. Okay, well, 25 is inside the gas station, which is that one there. Okay, cool. And then number 27 is inside the main building of the farm. So in here, one of those things. There it is. Sweet. Grab all this other shit too. Oh yeah, I need all of that. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back to Overdale Labs. Okay, I'm safe in here. In the lab upstairs, where I was earlier already, for that character one. Where's this place? In the lab upstairs. There it is. Sweet. Okay, so sermons and herbology are left. Oh, they don't have sermons. Two, six, four. Three. No, that's the one thing that they're missing is the fucking sermons. Unless I'm... That's okay. We need five more here. So I've got a new tab. Let's try this. Hey, whoa. You know, we're gonna... heading back to the bike while this shit's trying to load. Okay, so I need 4. Past the lab. Okay, I see. It is right here. All right, let's go find it.
Sorry, Jesse.
Okay. Alright, this is a good start to these. Number 5 is right. Fuck, it's so hard to see where his character thing is. Right there. Okay. So that one is showing me right here.
Rest in peace, brother.
Well, so far, this one isn't wrong.
Your ego!
Jesse, yeah, I know, you're fucking in the
getting
head.
Closer and closer to that collectibles episode. Okay, sorry. 5, 6, 7. 6 and 7 is right. According to the map. If I'm not mistaken. It's really hard to see. So tiny, it didn't zoom in that much. Here. Supposedly. So we're gonna just fast travel here. So that's 7. Okay. Yeah, the northern Nero travel. Okay, so that's where 7 is. Sweet.
Thank you.
Right on.
The Shuddering Collective of the Free is...
Jesse, I am...
Got two left here. And, well, we got two left overall. So, we're going for number 10. Number 10, rest in peace. Okay, let's see here. Is it going to be at his marker or the character's marker? Because it is showing me right, if I'm not mistaken, here somewhere.
I'm so sorry for what we did to you, but you just got to shut the fuck up.
Actually kills him. Yeah, I'm gonna start going up this. Where are you, Jesse? There you are.
Whisper it to yourself now.
Rest in peace, Jesse.
Okay, one left. And that is number 13. The last one. And that is over here. Here. Now, I don't know if that's going to be at the character. I think it'll be at the character, yes. So, right here.
Rest in peace.
I see what he does. He does like, oh, okay. Makes sense. That makes a lot of sense.
God damn it!
Okay. We're gonna crash into one more thing. Oh! Didn't think I'd crash that hard. That'll definitely be enough scrap for my bike. Come on, you bitch. You too. Okay. Fix the bike. Wait for the trophy. One, two, ding!
Let's go.
The Art of Bike Repair. I have two more trophies left. One of them will be semi-easy. Well, I mean, they're both pretty easy. It's just I gotta get Diamond Lake to level 3 in order to get the better Nosh. And then I need to find the last two rock cairns from the Anarchists. And good luck trying to find them.
Yeah.
Hopefully I got all the ones from the caves, because, like, ugh.
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
The world has weighed you, friend. Brought you low.
Yeah, okay. Oh. So it's
done. So I just need two more herbologies. Regional herbologies, that is. Oh. So thanks, Deviant, for the follow. Didn't see that, but appreciated. I'm busy looking at my guides. Let's see here. Do they have? No. Okay. Well, we're gonna keep that page open because that's a good page. Iron Butte. Herbology. It's always like you should have no problem finding these on your own.
Jesse, goddamn Williamson. I'm sorry. Okay. Sorry, but this is still all bullshit.
Oh, I thought I was gonna crush her. Ooh, spoopy. Cool, I still need two different kinds. Okay, 3 out of 4. Sweet. We need one more. You know what? Yeah, I'm not even going to use these for the herbology. We're just going to base it on pure fucking luck. Just keep walking and... until we see things like that and... yeah. This med kit. It's a tree. Okay, so that's not gonna really do anything for me. While they're distracted. I don't even think I can carry this, can I? Nope. Son of a bitch. Did the cougar win? Oh, that's a... one of them. Motherfuckers. takes nearly a full clip from my Tommy gun. Did he kill two of them? Or is it just the one? It's just the one. I thought there was two there. Did he pick that up? I mean, I might as well pick it all this shit up because I can,
get in there.
There it is. Fuck yeah.
A lot of ammo left.
Alright, we're done with Iron Butte. Let's go back to our bike. Got two more areas left, right? Yeah, Crater Lake and Highway 97. Highway 97 is mostly hordes, and Crater 81, or Crater Lake, 81, it's 81%, Crater Lake is mostly collectibles with a couple hordes, 1, 6, 2, and 2 hordes, so this would be... I know this is the horde up here, yeah.
Runners!
Fuel.
Ep-18. Yeah, okay, cool. Finally. All right. Oh, I think. I don't know. I might keep going a little bit. All right.
Dink. Welcome back.
There we go, Crater Lake.
How are you?
What's up, Rumi?
All right. Jane, Deacon. Good luck.
That's all I got for now.
Deke, what are you up to?
What's up, Lucas?
That'll last you. Anything else? That all you need? Well, good choice. Okay. I'll see you, Deke.
Okay. Let's see here. Crater Lake. 9 Nero intels, and we need 1. And the one we need is number... ...50. Where's number 50 gonna be? Number 50 is on the tractor at the Nero Corpse Disposal Site. Hey, guess what? That's where the horde is! No. That is right here, actually. Well, I mean, the horde is either here in the cave, it's either over here, probably, or over here as well. So, yeah, that's where the horde is. Let's fucking do it. Let's go wreck this horde. Or get wrecked by this horde, either way.
Hold on, I got this.
I'm going the wrong way. There we go. That's a bit better. Alright. Oh, fuck, there they are. Fuck. Oh, they're going up the hill, son of a bitch. Motherfucker! You felt that, guys? Come back down here. I'm not done with you. There it is. Board's done. He almost got away from me there. Okay, let's go collect our bounties. Fuck, I didn't expect to come up across them on that first checkpoint there, though. That's terrifying. They're migrating, I guess. So they went from there, and then they go up into the snow pass. And then, yeah, they start here, and then they go, I guess, to the other place, and then up there, yeah.
Oh, great.
Where? Is there a bear beacon? There's the bear. There is no more bear. It's okay. I'm not gonna let you go to waste. I'm gonna take all the meat off of you. How much do I get off of the bear now? Get 5 off of the wolf. Really get only 5 off of the bear. 3. Blech. Bullshit, Deacon. You should be able to carry a hell of a lot more than 3 bear meat. You should be able to get more than 3 off of that guy. This dude is here, just chilling with a sniper. So we have all Nero intel now, all of Sarah's lab notes, all of her Radio Free Dang, all of Colonel's speeches, all of the sermons, and getting closer and closer to all of everything. Hell yeah. I need 2 more anarchist cards. Oof. Okay, so
Field note 1.
That's done. What do we want to go for next? Let's go for the historical marker right here, I guess. And then look up the character collectibles. Which are right here. Okay, cool. There's a lot there. Not there, not there. Okay, we'll just keep that up for now.
6-8-0. Agent Sinclair reporting. Fuck. Know who this is. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 17 Alpha. We are in the process of shutting down the site. transports along Highway 97 have all been taken off of here. We are under attack. An army patrol. We thought they were National Guard, but they're not. They're some sort of half-ass militia.
Hey, you got a collectible. We need only one more.
Commandeer our equipment, our men, then all hell broke loose.
Ooh, scrap.
Shots have been fired. Repeat, shots are still being fired. We're moving out. We're moving.
That looks new. Yes! Herbology is done here. All the herbology is done. All of the herbology is done. Finally. I'm gonna have to worry about that shit anymore. Oh man, it's feeling so good every time I get something done.
Fuel can.
Shit, man.
Good.
I should probably go to bed soon, seeing as how we got some free game day shit we gotta go and do tomorrow. And it's early morning as well, so.
That's interesting.
Haha. 6 character collectibles. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna find them. Okay, which ones do I need? Let's see here. Number 23? No. 24? Yes. Okay, I gotta go to Diamond Lake for that one. And then the rest are on Wizard Island. Okay, so Diamond Lake for one, Wizard Island for the rest, and then after we get the characters, I think I might stop for this one. I'm pretty tired, and like I said, I gotta go to bed, wake up early, yada yada, all that fun shit. Hopefully, get a good game. If not, hopefully get something that's playable. If not, who knows? Maybe I'll have my first giveaway.
Just dig.
I don't think about Corey's tent, but it's going to be in Russell's tent. There it is. Okay, and now we go here and find all of them here. Okay, so ...26, 27 I get while doing a story mission. So I probably don't need to worry about those. Okay, let's see, what numbers are we needing here? 26, 27, yes, so 28, 29 in Deacon's sleeping tent, okay, and then 25, and 21, and 22, oh, that's the rest of them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all the character collectibles are going to be done right away. Okay, so I got to go to Deacon's sleeping tent. Which I have no fucking clue where it is. So we're going to... Oh wait, no, I know where it is. Go to the fucking bunk. Go to the Z's. That's where his sleeping tent is. Right here.
Hey, D.
Sorry, just wandering around.
There's one.
Yeah, that about sums it up, too.
And? There's two.
Who the hell is...
Okay. The tent behind the infirmary. So the infirmary was... I believe this... way. Mess hall.
Locked.
So where does this show number 5 at? Number 5. Ah. Hey, we're on the wrong side. We're supposed to be over here. Ha, there it is.
Guy must have worked his ass off.
And 8 and 9 are gonna be right up here. So we're gonna go grab the bike quickly. Cook your way up there. And then we can finish with all the fucking character collectibles finally. And then we're just down to like finding the last little bit of tourism and historical markers and killing the last couple hordes. Alright. So all the way to the top.
Bible looks there's pretty one. Well read.
And there's two.
Sarah and her herbal teas. But Matt can go to hell.
And all character collectibles are done here, and we just have some tourisms. A horde. And all character collectibles are done. That's characters. Nero Intel, Sarah's Labs, Ready Free Morgan, Colonel Speeches. Sermons, some tourism, the historical markers, all the herbologies and duns, and the camp guitarist I am going to probably do last, because it'll be easy, and I already have a strat on how to get them. It'll just be a lot of fast traveling. Oh man, this is so nice. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 12 more. Okay, you know what? We might as well go and find these last tourisms down here too. Because there are some right here. Actually, there's two of them down over here, and then one of them is back over here. So tourism 17. Shit. We need 17, 6, and 16. Okay, so we need to go Crater Lake Visitor Center. Ah, down here. There's one there and one back up here. So we'll go grab this one. And then we can just fast travel back up there, hopefully. Should we fast travel somewhere? No. Really nowhere close that's worth the fast travel. Oh yeah, this is Wizard Island, never mind. I thought I was in Diamond Lake. I was like, what, this is level 3 already? What? I wasn't there. Yeah. Nope. I found it. Got it. One left. And I'm going the wrong direction. It's not my bike. Ooh, there's a car alarm in this bad boy.
Damn it, all the hell. Shut up.
Okay. We can make it. And it is pinned to a hut near the water. Okay. And there it is. Heck yeah. So we have one horde left. Not too sure which one it is, if it would be this one or this one. But we're going to go and do that stuff next time, because we have 11 here still. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then probably 11. So probably this one is probably the Crater Lake, yeah. This is the last Crater Lake horde. So we can fast travel here next time. Go here, start doing all that shit, clearing those hordes, getting the collectibles. There's only one tourism left, or no, sorry, one historical marker left. That one's here, and then all the tourism collectibles, which are 7. So 8 collectibles in total, and 12 hordes left, and this game is completely done. Well, besides the anarchist things and a drift trophy, but after I do some hordes, I'm sure I'll be able to get the new NOS here, because this place is almost rank 3, and this is the only place that
What's
has
up, Bergie?
Better NOS for me.
Would you like to trade in bounties? Very good.
That's all I got today.
Oh, come on, man. There's no way my food's gonna give me like 900.
Like rotten eggs.
That's it.
Sorry, 605 more trust.
Oh, Deke. Hey, Deke. So no more yes sir and no sir. Yeah. You gonna miss it?
I don't think so.
Me neither, to be honest.
I
will miss being able to order your scrawny ass.
Highway
now,
97.
Sure.
You mean to say? I don't even remember what I'm saying anymore now.
You know what? Yeah, that I might actually miss.
All collectibles by location, but it doesn't have Highway 97 on there. Unless it's not loading in yet.
See you later, D.
Okay. Go to the bike, do a quick save. It's probably going to be one, maybe two more episodes max. I do got tomorrow off, so do kind of plan on finishing this in the next few days. See how that goes. No, Highway 97 is... But the tourism is not there. Okay, well... But yeah, until next time, I'm out.